Okay, ready for another session of Hacking Mastery.
Maybe I should approach this through your id instead of your conscious mind. It might help to get around your super ego.
One more computer and I can get out of here! One more computer and I can get out of here! One more computer and I can get out of here! One more computer and I can get out of here!
Inspector Fox, why fight it? Don't you want to be my friend?
No, you horrible eight-legged cow! No!
With that old computer powered up, My work here is done.
Go back farther than this. Okay, guys, I'm in a tank.
Remember, both sticks up to move forward, both down for reverse, and in opposite directions to rotate. The R1 button fires your turret. Cool down those mercenaries for a while. It's time to wage war on the castle, and in the confusion, pull off a heist I've named Operation High Road. First, Murray will take down the spotlights on the main gate with the codes provided by General Clawfoot. Then, with the help of the voice modulator, I'll order Neela's forces to attack. Sly will then paraglide the two of us over to the Contessa's getaway blimp and we'll use it to get inside her re-education tower. The assault on the castle will undoubtedly draw the Shadow Guards off their post, and if we free Inspector Fox, she's sure to clear out the Contessa. With the Mind Shuffler exposed, I'll plant the bad mojo bomb, and presto, the Clockwork Eyes are ours. So if the two of you are ready, let's take our positions and get this thing started.